What's up? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Stephanie Peters here, and if it's your first time coming here, hi, my name is Stephanie Peters. I am a fashion and lifestyle creator, YouTuber, and if it's not your first time, you know the drill. How you doing, girl? How you doing? All right, so real quick, you see this face? This is the face of a tired person, because what? I am going on a girl's trip! Oh my god, like, I'm super excited. You have no idea. These are clothes I just washed, and I'm trying to just get them sorted out. But the thought of just knowing that I am going on a girl's trip tomorrow is amazing. Guys, it is Easter season, and me and a couple of my friends decided to go to Abuja for the weekend and just have fun, and then go to some nice restaurants where we can actually review the food and, you know, get to taste something different that my friend Zinika incorporates into her menu here in Kaduna, and also Gift just launched her ready-to-wear brand, so we're going to be taking pictures of that, and then I get to also take photos of amazing places for my lifestyle page, Ariwa Cool Spot, in case you don't know, follow on Instagram. So yeah, that's the plan. We're leaving tomorrow morning, and I'm just trying to get everything sorted out, so see you guys there.
Abuja sun is different on our skin. See my girls. Guys, we just arrived at the hotel. So this is what the outside looks like. There's a garden. I think they say they use this place for events, but yeah, this is what it looks like. And this, the outside is not looking that good, but I hear the inside is great. So let's go pack our things out of the car. Guys, 4 days trip. We'll see how many things we carry. So far, hey guys, so what's up? So we just freshened up from the hotel, and we are headed to our first location. Not really like a location, but just a place where we can get food and then chill for the day. So that's the plan, and yeah, here with my girls.
Hey guys,
see the skin.
You're about to follow me on a journey.
I'm telling you, four days. Guys, it's going to be super fun. Like, let me show you guys our first look. Okay. So this is the first place, and well, it's like a park, and yeah, PSI Park, I think that's the name right there, PSI Park. And yeah, so we're just going to go there, flenjo, and eat. You guys say hi, come on.
Hi.
Aww, see the glow. So this is flenjo. Wheels. Zinni hooked us up with this place. The place is actually beautiful. It looks nice.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, she said their fish is really nice, so we're looking forward to it. And they do live band just there, but we don't know if they're doing that this night. So, but yeah, that's what's up. See the girls. This weekend is about to be lit, guys. Yeah. Drop it. Guys, so our palm wine just came. The girls want to drink palm wine. I'm not drinking, you know. Me, I'm a good girl. I'm not ready to start working on my head this night. No, I'm not.
My belly is
sure.
Veggie mojito, yes, thank you.
I don't even remember saying belly
is sure. Zini said their palm wine is good. Guys, and they freeze it all. Like, it's
as in,
frozen.
The palm wine is one of the best.
Honestly, let's
see. Palm wine, let me
know. I'll have a sip, I'll have a taste and see what happens.
Oh
my god, this is so cheap.
I told you.
Our fish just came.
Damn.
Wow. This fish is big, guys. Thank you. Kai.
No.
I bet me they bring extra fries for us. Ba?
No.
You chop them again.
I bought water.
Hello. Water.
I don't know.
Guys, we're done with our fish.
Man, this is good. I enjoyed myself in Flanger's grill.
Hey guys! Hey guys, this is the one of our outing. And guys, guess what? It has been going down and down and down and down. And tomorrow is about to go up and it's about to be lit.
Tomorrow we're moving very early, like very, very early. So,
ask me God.
I like their virgin mojito. I like their virgin mojito. It's normal, it's nice.
All of them go right there.
Hey guys, good morning.
Good morning.
Welcome back to the next day.
Yes.
Ignore my hair. Guys, we just did a mini workout now just to get our day started. Gift is still in bed. She's making calls. But yeah, so today we plan to go to Banex first because we need to get the tripod I told you guys about.
Yes.
And then we're going to tea room. I don't know what this guy's doing behind. But then we need to go to tea room. And from tea room, we're going to Lagos Bistro. After Lagos Bistro, I don't know the third place, but these are the two places we're actually sure of going to. So, peace. I'm tired. Well, bye. Is it just me, or whenever like people go on trips, they don't buy toothpaste and toothbrushes until they get there? Because me, I always forget to buy a new one when I'm going on a trip. We just had to. Guys, I know I look messed up right now. But so guys, just ordered food and this is for Zini. They're still bringing her egg, but yeah, this is mine. Noodles. I like how they make their noodles. Like, I tasted it yesterday and it was really nice, so I want to eat this. Musician in the house, so I want TikTok. So guys, let me show you what I'm wearing. I hope you guys can see it though, but look it. Yep. But yeah, this is the outfit and this cute bag. Guys, let me tell you something. Do you know these three nails decided to come out? I just had to send for glue now so I can have them fixed before we go out. I pray the guy comes back. But yeah, let me show you guys what this hotel looks like. It has an amazing view and I realize I'm not showing you guys that yet. So let me show you guys what this hotel looks like. It's super beautiful and I'll definitely recommend. Their customer service is amazing. The food from the restaurant here is amazing. We've had noodles and bread so far and rice and curry soup and it's been really, really nice and affordable. So I'll show you guys all of that. So this is the view from the side of our room. The pool, I don't know why it's not functioning now, but they said they're working on it. And then so sit out area, there were a lot of people here yesterday sitting out, and so I heard that when you lodge here in the hotel, the pool, the access to the pool is free. Well, depending on the room you lodge, actually, I guess, but they said it's free, so
that is what it looks like, so nice. And then move this way is the halls, and our room is just around this corner. The ladies are getting dressed, so I don't want to show you that, but yeah, this is what the area looks like. Guys, this is what the place looks like. So, Tulip Bistro. Hey ladies, are you having a nice time?
No, they go outside. What time will you go? You should give me water.
It is officially Easter Sunday. Super excited, honestly, super excited. It is officially Easter Sunday, and yeah, just finished filming a video for a brand and taking pictures as well for the brand with my friends. Super excited for that. Can't wait for you guys to see. I think I'll post that first, but yeah, that's what's up. So happy Easter. So we have some plans of going out today, but we're still just trying to get the content that we want to get before we head out. So how are you guys spending your Easter? Let me know, how is the Easter period for you? Do you have plans? Are you going out? Let me know in the comment section. So guys, we are ready for day three. Sorry I've not been showing you guys so much, but that was like, we just have so much fun and I forget to vlog, so I'm sorry. But right now we're heading to Lagos Bistro, and that's what's up. So today we did three different dressing. I'm dressed, you know, how will I put it, like tomboy kind of, with the bling bling and everything. Gifts is Rich Auntie Vice, and Zinni is, you know, the sexy lady. But yeah, that's what's up. So we're about to head out right now. I'm booking the Uber. And yeah, just wanted to talk to you guys before I head out. Ladies?
Yes, yes.
Hi.
Hello.
Day three. It's been fun. So much fun. Hey. So, currently, went to get nose masks because apparently the girls don't have nose masks. So, but I luckily got, so going there, going to meet them back now. Your girl is looking good though. So Akin, oh my god. Guys, guess who I met in Abuja?
Hi guys.
Jeez, oh my god, I'm starstruck right now. If you don't know him, then I don't know who you are in the fashion world. Nice to meet
about.
You. Oh my god.
guys, I don't know if you can see me clearly, but yeah, it's 6:30 in the morning and I came out to do some, you know, workouts. So hey, what's up? So came out to just do a few workouts. My hotel is just that way. Yeah, that way. So I just came down here to do a few workouts because the place is actually quiet. How are you guys doing? Happy Easter. It's Easter Sunday, guys. Happy Easter. Today we plan to go out by 9 a.m. So we ordered breakfast already from a food vendor on IG. So we're just waiting for that. It's supposed to come in by 8 a.m. So yeah, that's what's up. But guys, you see this part of my eye? I don't know what flew in yesterday. That was one of the reasons I could not vlog when we came back. But yeah, we'll talk to you guys soon. Let me finish my workout. So guys, the breakfast is here. And yeah, this is the packaging. Want to sign anything? Oh, thank you. Yay! I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed. Guys, we just got to Tiki Cultures and apparently they're actually having a painting session. I think it's an event, you pay for it, so that's what they're having. And they arranged this so nobody can sit here, you can only sit inside. But so far so good, this is what the place looks like. And yeah, we're going to go upstairs to sit, but for now we're just chilling here. Hey guys, so we're actually back to the hotel. We came to have a quick change and then move to the next location that we're going to. And yeah, so this is my next location, next outfit. I don't think I showed you guys the full fit of what I wore the first time, I'm sorry about that, but you see the pictures right here. So but yeah, this is what I'm wearing for the second move. I'll try to show you guys a full outfit of it. So we're going to Eden by Wingis right now. Yeah. Hey, so we are here currently. Kaduna, our bags are here. My girls, the best people
hey
to go
guys.
On this
trip. Hey guys.
See how our skin is. Some of our bags are actually in the car, and yep.
Hey guys, bye bye.
So here we go. This is what I came with. You guys know I don't like to pack bags, but
yeah. Thank you. Bye.
Bye bye. Your name first. You didn't tell me your name.
Jethro.
Eh? Jethro. Oh, all right. Bye bye. Hope to see you guys again. Greet Kingsley for us. No.